All right, welcome back, Griddle Gang. We're doing a super easy, super quick video today. This coming Monday is 4th of July, so you're going to be at the lake or you're going to be at the campground or somewhere, or at home, you got people over, you want to make some quick breakfast sandwiches, show you what we do. We actually got this idea from a local minor league baseball team. They make double cheeseburgers at the stadium, but they cut the donut in half and they use the donut for a bun. So if we do them with breakfast theme. We do them with bacon, sausage, egg, that way. So we're going to show you how to do that. So once this bacon's cooked off, we'll pick it right back up. All right, the bacon and the sausage is cooked up, ready to go. I got my egg mold rings on there. I'm just going to put these donuts down. I'm only going to do the inside. I'm not going to cook the outside part of the donut or anything. Got my egg rings. And the particular sandwich for this individual does not like over easy eggs. So we're going to go over hard on those. And the pro tip is going to have nothing to do with cooking this time. It's got to do with the 4th of July. My pro tip is be smart. Let somebody else light the fireworks. That way you keep all your fingers. Still got on mine because I like to let other people light them. Eggs are cooked off. We're going to check these donuts real quick. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Buns. We're going to check the buns. So there you go. You want to have that to where it's you're not grabbing the sugary, sticky side of the bun. And then this one is going to be a double egg and both meats. So we've got the cheese on there. We're going to do two strips of bacon, pulled in half, and then the top bun. Oh, yeah. There you go. Donut bun breakfast sandwich. Super easy, super fun. Everybody's going to love them. Be safe this 4th of July, guys. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. If you're a subscriber, we really appreciate it, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.